DIY solar and wind. I promised to have 6 batteries on the solar off-grid battery bank, and I haven't done it, but I got the crimpers in. So with these crimpers, I can now make my own cables. And I have plenty of wire to work with. So that's going to be done here real quick. Crimpers came from eBay. I thought I was going to get some of these nice lugs for dirt cheap. But 10 of these cost $32.50. So I'm going to have to start ordering these from eBay as well. So everything's going to be going good here pretty soon. The big blue is not connected in yet. I was waiting on the batteries and charge controller. Once I got the charge controller, I can then hook the big blues in. They're 245 watts each. And the charge controller will run 5 of them. The 6th one, this one here, has its own little mini inverter on the back of it. So that'll be plugged into an outlet going into, to an extension cord going into the outlet. And that'll be coming up in a day or two. So everything's going good. And I just wanted to share that with you. Have a nice sunny day.